The British automaker Rolls-Royce makes some of the world's most luxurious and unique handcrafted automobiles that promise a seamless magical carpet ride. And it takes Rolls-Royce up to 6 months to build just one of these bespoke automobiles. So, let's look inside the Rolls-Royce factory and see why it takes the luxury automaker that long to build just a vehicle. You are watching Future Mission. If you aren't subscribed yet, make sure to join us on a journey through the technology world. Many people are curious on why it takes 6 months to build a single Rolls-Royce, and the short answer is that nearly every part of the production process is completed and made to perfection by the most experienced hands, with robots only carrying the heavy parts. Even Rolls-Royce often boasts that there are just two robots in its factory. Rolls-Royce production line is built around traditional craftsmanship that is enhanced by the state-of-the-art designs and technology. Immediately you step into the Rolls-Royce factory, you will surely feel the difference in the calmness and the production flow. The Rolls-Royce factory is technically an assembly line, where teams of artisans and crafters combine their skills to build something remarkable. The team of experts have to have the time and the freedom to produce their very best work, so Rolls-Royce factory slows down the car building process so that each element may be crafted to perfection. Beyond that, all Rolls-Royce cars are usually custom made according to orders. As a Rolls-Royce customer, you are very much welcome to contribute your unique ideas to the design of the car, so rarely two models of a car are the same. All these unique ideas and designs will be built by hand, so it's largely because of the non-usage of automated machines that makes the production process a lot longer. Let's look into some of the features of the Rolls-Royce car that make it take time to build and how each car is built in its factory. 1. The detailed paintwork on Rolls-Royce cars are done by hand. One of the first obvious things about a Rolls-Royce is the paintwork. Rolls-Royce brand has 44,000 standard color palettes available for the exterior paint job. The most exquisite part is that the detailed paintwork on each Rolls-Royce car is done by just one person. Aside from the 44,000 colors the luxury automaker has, some customers can even create and name their own color, making their Rolls-Royce entirely one of a kind. Rolls-Royce can even replicate its customers' color needs starting from their house or something they have seen somewhere, even to lipstick colors, making the car unique. If someone else sees the color and wants to replicate it, Rolls-Royce needs to take permission from the original owner. Rolls-Royce car painting process have at least 7 layers of coat. There's primers, base coats, color, and usually the automaker put on at least 2 clear coats of lacquer. Some customers have even demanded up to 23 layers of colors, which makes Rolls-Royce car production very time-consuming. In addition to the endless variations of colors, Rolls-Royce customers can infuse their paint with materials, such as diamonds, to create special effects. Number 2. Rolls-Royce interior is unique. Sumptuous leather abounds in any Rolls-Royce car. The automaker ensures that each inch of the car leather is blemish-free. So it sources its leather from bulls, since cows are prone to stretch marks during pregnancy. And Rolls-Royce doesn't get its bulls from anywhere, those bulls are only sourced from Europe, where the higher altitudes translate to a lack of mosquitoes and other insects, minimizing bite marks. The most interesting part of it is that the bull hides are treated and designed by hand. For instance, you'll find leather artisans treating and working premium bull hides by hand, and then precisely cutting each piece with a laser-guided cutting equipment in the Rolls-Royce factory. Rolls-Royce employed 4 professional detailers who spend 3 to 4 hours just for the polishing process alone. The hides are all minutely inspected by hand and eye so that any flaws present on the hides are marked and discarded before the patterns are cut from the perfect pieces. The hides are pre-shrunk and drum-dried for even color distribution, a softer feel, and a longer life. The hand-stitched leatherwork takes over 2 weeks to complete, and 14 complete hides go into each car. Special materials such as alligator skin, ostrich pelt, and others can be added per request. The set of wood veneers used in the car interior comes from a single tree, creating a seamless flow of flawless wood from the dashboard to the rear compartment. Choices of woods range from walnut to elm to straight-grained Malabar teak or dark wench. You can even choose to have wood taken directly from your family woods to make your interior truly legendary. The car can be adorned with anything from the buyer's initials, family crest, or personal emblem. Number 3. Rolls-Royce pinstripes are hand-painted. Just one man paints all of Rolls-Royce's pinstripes by hand. This means that for the past 18 years, one pair of hands has been painting the pinstripes on all Rolls-Royce cars, and they belong to Mark Cort, the coachliner for Rolls-Royce. Mark Cort is the only coastliner within Rolls-Royce, and even within the Rolls-Royce B&W group. The fact that he does it completely freehand, and that he is the only person that does it, makes all Rolls-Royce cars unique, and also makes the production time longer. So it's not surprising that it takes up to 6 months to build a Rolls-Royce car. Given the lack of room for error, the pinstripe paint is a unique variety that fixes instantly to the car's paint, so a single mistake will result in the whole car needing repainting. In addition to the fact that Mark does the paint stripe alone, he doesn't use a regular brush, as they are mostly man-made, which tends to leave brush marks within the lines. So he makes use of brushes made from squirrel hair, a natural hair that tends to leave no marks at all. Even if Rolls-Royce customers without a pinstripe decide to add one to the car, Mark has to travel worldwide with his paintbrush. He has been doing this intricate work since the company opened its Goodwood plant in 2003. Number 4. Starlight headlines take 16 hours to build. Another shining and exquisite feature of the Rolls-Royce is the Starlight Headliner, an intricate series of fiber-optic roof lights that recreates the night sky. Rolls-Royce creates the Starlight Headliners by drilling and perforating every hole to thread fiber optic through. The least number of holes that have been created is 1,340 holes, and this process takes up to 16 hours. And all of this is done to make the car roof lights resemble the starlit sky. As typical of Rolls-Royce, customers can create bespoke starlight designs, including randomly generated shooting stars. Customers can even choose to rearrange those lights to create any constellation desired, or even have the night sky from an important date placed in the interior, such as the night of the sky when the person or a child was born. According to Rolls-Royce, some customers have had their design matched to exactly replicate the constellation of stars from the night that they were born. Number 5. The silent insulation chamber takes a lot of time. For Rolls-Royce to create a virtually silent car, it adds almost 300 pounds of acoustic insulation around the cabin. In addition to this, its car tires are designed to reduce noise. Rolls-Royce tire manufacturers developed special foam-filled tires, which reduced the noise of the road by 9 decibels. The result was so intense that Rolls-Royce removed some soundproofing from the cabin to avoid causing acoustic sensory deprivation. The dashboard of the Rolls-Royce Phantom can even become a bespoke art gallery. Customers have commissioned artists to produce all sorts of design for this space. There are also several exquisite features of every Rolls-Royce exterior which takes time to make. The handmade Pantheon grille, the self-righting wheel centers that ensure the Rolls-Royce logo is never rotated, and the Spirit of Ecstasy hood ornament. Each Rolls-Royce car passes through 60 pairs of highly skilled hands before it reaches its owner, and nearly every aspect of the car can be customized, from the leather to the panel inlays and right down to the stitching. Customers can even choose from a variety of interior illumination, including a simple dome light or ambient lighting on panels and door handles. All these handmade, customizable features of the Rolls-Royce also add to production time. So, what did you think about the Rolls-Royce car building process? Did you like the video? Subscribe if you aren't already, and I'll be waiting for you in the next video.